Geisler na sangkot muli sa isang kaguluhan.
If you can't take the heat, get the hell out of the kitchen.
Nasaan yung complainant?
Mas mabuti naman to kaysa matokang, di ba?
I've been hard-headed rin for a really long time.
I was drinking and drugging after tabing ilog. I had so many cases, acts of lasciviousness, so many chances. But when I'm up there, laking ulo, I would forget about everything.
Si Baron is a type of person who lives in the here and now. He lives in the moment eh. And feeling ko, alcohol helps him to, you know, enjoy the moment. Yung mga nasa paligid niya, siguro, pwede silang maging accountability team. Meaning, at least si Baron ay nagre-report sa ibang tao. May nagmo-monitor sa kanya. Not to imprison him, but to just add structure or discipline to his life.
My son, Dodong Baron, God loves you so much. When you were suffering from addiction, from alcohol and drugs, you were brought to Cebu, where you found refuge at the Yap Wellness Center. And God also sent people, your spiritual fathers from the Maranatha Christian community and the men from KOK, to help you in your spiritual walk and to guide you in your spiritual recovery.
For one thing, ang masasabi ko sa spirituality as a treatment tool for addiction, it may or may not work. Kung ang spirituality ay mababaw lang, so parang band-aid lang siya sa problema. Posible naman, spirituality can really be deep and transformative. For Baron, let his spirituality seep into his personality deeply. It's good for the public or friends and family members to give him the benefit of the doubt.
We're cheering for you, and we know that at this point in time, people always have chances.
Proud ako sa'yo dahil nakikilala mo na kung para saan ka, kung ano yung pinaka-purpose mo sa buhay.
Go lang ng go sa takbo ng buhay mo kasi alam ko kaya mo pang magbago, walang imposible sa Diyos.
Wow, that's unbelievable. Up until now, I'm blown away. Standing here right in front of you and telling my story. I'm not yet done.